Welcome to 2018 predictions for Pisces. And remember, for complete accuracy in your chart, go to an astrologer or come to me. I'd love to see you. Let's talk about 2018 for you. I want you to feel as though you have to count on your intuition. You have good intuition. Use your gut. Also understand that as you move into April, you are going to begin to see what really matters for you. That's very important. Let me look at my notes. Okay, new love, changing career, lots of new things, but it will be good for you. July starts big changes. Welcome them, because you're welcoming a new part of your personality. Also, health, appearance, important for you. And you're going to start thinking about that and just make sure you're healthy and make sure you look as good as you want. And I also want to tell you, it is expanding your horizons. And okay, October, new business situations, and they'll be good because you are wanting all of these things. So just know that 2018 is going to be a strong year for you. And I want you to also know that I want you to feel strong about you. Don't let your insecurities get in the way. Thanks for watching. I think 2018 is change. New business, new romance, everything that's going to feel good for you. And the next four lessons, romance for Pisces.